Hey guys, this is Vaibhav and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to explain you the few technique that how you can track your offline related activity, which you can search it out in the Google itself. And so let's start our video. Hey guys, this is Vaibhav. So we can start our video. First of all, we need to go to Google app through your Chrome browser. Then you need to type my account. Here it is. In my account, go to the security tab. Click on the security, and after this tab, just scroll it down and click on the manage third party access. Once you click on this particular icon, here it is shown the which are the offline account has been linked to your Google account, which having already taken your access related information. Okay, so this is the app, Google, Facebook, FirstCry. I mean, these are the several apps that you can check through offline activity, which is taken by the Google, and Google is having access of this particular app. So you can by clicking this remove access, simply, and this access get removed. FirstCry, remove access. So it's a very simpler way that you can protect your Google account and to make secure against the third party apps access. Okay, EPF activation and all. So this is the simplest way that wherein you can control your Google account and you protect your Google account from the third party apps that you have installed in your Android or iOS device. So that's it from my end. So keep tracking, subscribe and like my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.